William Henry was born on a plantation called Berkeley, Tuesday, February 9th, 1773. He attended a small college in VA for 3 years, then compelled to embark on a military career. He served as a lieutenant and in 1794 received a commendation for his part in the Indian War. William met Anna in Ohio in 95. They soon eloped, though her father wondered how they survive. 10 children they had between 96 and 1814. While William resigned to pursue the political scene, he was territorial secretary, governor, and a rep, a state and U.S. senator, and ambassador his next step. William Henry Harrison, the 9th U.S. president, only 31 days he served, but gave his life to government. He negotiated treaties with tribes to extend American land. Chief Tecumseh balked, but the Battle of Tippecanoe ended his stand. William served in the War of 1812 in charge of the infantry. He won at the crucial Battle of the Thames, then resigned from the army. William spent some time at home, then was called upon to run for president, a national hero in 41. His plan as president was to reverse prior policies of Jackson's and Van Buren's and leave to state slavery. But William caught a cold which turned into pneumonia fast. On April 4th, 1841, William Henry passed. His legacy was a treaty signed for the land of the Indians, which helped grow the United States, and his grandson Benjamin.